Hello friends, in this quick tutorial I'm gonna be walking through how to delete Wix website from Android device. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe, how to unmute. So first of all, open a browser and search here wix.com. And if you are trying it first time, then you have to log in into your Wix account here, and after that you will jump into this interface. And now click on this three dot icon to the upper right hand corner and click on desktop site, and here you will get your all the Wix website created on your Wix account. So right now I'm going to deleting this website from here. So click on the site actions and click on move to trash, and click on move to trash. And here is no option to directly delete a Wix website. So all you have to need, we need to move our website to trash, and trash means your website will be unpublished, your website won't be visible on Google. So click on move to trash, and here we can see my Wix website has been successfully unpublished. So this also we can delete Wix website on Android phone. If you have any questions, feel free to post in description. If you think to see more WordPress videos, please check the links in descriptions. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe, how to unminute. Thank you for watching.